Ever seen a move-out checklist from a property management company? Five categories are considered determining if the occupant is charged. Normal wear, defective materials, or acts of God release the occupant of responsibility, while abuse, misuse, or crime vandalism legally hold the occupant responsible. But carpet guy, what about the sixth category? Oh, well, in this case, it's for when the carpet guy fixes it up, ensuring the occupants get their deposit back.